at some point of our lives, we all feel like going back and undoing our mistakes. Mistakes that will haunt us for the rest of our lives. Regret is the most agonizing feeling a man can ever experience, for it destroys everything that was good in you, day by day, one by one. Samira, she was everything to me. I miss her presence, her warmth, and that smile. That would drive me insane. I wish I could go back to those days. I really do. I want you back, and I love you, Samira. I love you. The closest thing that I have to a friend now is probably my drink and my cigar. It's the only thing that's been holding me together to be myself again. Hello?
Hello, is this John?
Samira?
Yeah, you recognize my voice?
I know it's been long, but I can't forget you like that.
Yeah, it's been more than a year.
Where have you been? I tried so hard to find you.
It's a long story. Are you free today? Can we meet?
Sure. Where do I meet you?
Our usual spot at 4:30. I really need to talk to you.
What happened? Is there something wrong?
I'll tell you about it when we meet. Just be there.
Yeah, I'll be there.
John? If you're not there by 4:30, you'll never see me again. For once in your life, be there for me.
Yeah.
Hey, Doc. You look different. You shaved?
Yeah, I have to meet someone. So, what's happening with the patient?
The patient's developed a subdural hematoma.
How are the vitals?
The vitals are normal for now. We've done the CT scan. Here it is.
Prep the patient and get the team ready in 15 minutes.
The vitals are looking normal now.
I've got to be somewhere, so keep me posted if there are any complications.
Will do.
आम्हाला या क्रमांकावर बिझी टोन मिळत आहे. The Vodafone number you have called is currently switched off.
I'm really sorry.
I tried calling you so many times. Why can't you pick up your phone?
I got caught up with some work.
I'm fed up with you. You always do this. Always. I can't deal with this right now.
Today, everything could have changed. I had the chance to undo the biggest mistake of my life. If only I had gotten here on time. Now I've lost her again. My Samira.
Hi, Sana. I was just gonna call you. Guess what? I'm meeting John today. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna meet him right now, so I'll call you when I'm back. Bye.
What are you doing here?
I wanted to see you. You've not been picking up my calls. Samira, please just listen to me. Let me explain.
Why should I?
Because it's not easy for us to give up what we had in the last 1 year.
I never wanted to, but you forced this upon us. You didn't want me in your life anymore.
Samira, I know I made a mistake. Let's solve this out the way we always do. Last 10 days have shown me how my life is like without you. And trust me, it was horrible. I can never forget you. It's like trying to remember someone you never knew. I want you back, Samira. I love you.
Flowers? Really? Isn't it a bit too cheesy? Don't ever do this to me again. Just a friend.